Hi, everybody. We're back with Murder House. Let's go.
Jesus.
Blonde girl's gone. Gracie won't stop staring at the big bunny on the wall. Renee says the chocolate eggs make us sleepy. Not going to eat tonight. Renee told me to memorize the song. I don't know what he means. I wrote it down. 888-355-1212-8888-35-888-3532. Never gonna remember that. Jesus. Holy shit. Interesting. I would love to see how you're going to use that. In you go. He visited again. No one saw him, but we woke up and there was a big basket of eggs. I was so hungry I nearly forgot to take the wrapping off. We all took big bites, but the blonde girl, when she took her bite, her mouth was covered in blood. She dropped the egg and inside the chocolate, Easter Bunny played a trick and put sharp razor blades. There was a lot of blood and she wouldn't stop screaming and the wall started to laugh at her. Wow. Holy shit, man. We're not lying about this house. What happens in it? Okay, I guess we go upstairs. Oh! Oh fuck, oh my god. Oh my god.
come out.
Time to kill or hide something in the piano? It's gotta be eggs, right? It's gotta be eggs. Okay. Yes, he is dead, and dude, I'm just trying to give you your eggs. Was Tom? I think we ever found Tom, did we? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fucker just walks through the door. Oh, Gary. You deserved it. It would be great if the last egg was in here. Ooh, or a gun. Okay, so we just got the gun. Suppose we can equip that, though I have no idea how it's gonna work. Yikes. I bet we use the rope. Maybe on the cabinet that we can't move? Well, after wandering aimlessly for a very long time, I realized that we can probably use the rope on this cabinet. Alright, I'll give it a shot. You got it, Emma. Looks like it's gonna be loud as fuck. Please don't come bursting through there. So we got the, well, I don't know if it's the last egg, but we got another egg from the real estate agent. That's gotta be it. That's four eggs. Unlock the exit, you bastard. Now what do I do? Is there anything I haven't checked? Did you see him? He was right there. Didn't go in here. Oh. I mean, the only door that's left is the fucking murder door. It is. Not a nice looking door. Oh, come on. Give me a better camera angle! Okay, it's so far away. Ladder must be the way to escape. Climb it? Greenhouse now. I'm gonna have to fucking run around here when it chases me, I'm sure. There was something shiny. There it is. So we gotta kill him. Alright, rabbit. Where you at? Who's that? But Tom? the fuck?
That's right. It was quiet. Innocent, Tom. Harmless. Walk all over him, Tom. Mama's boy, Tom! Well, I did. I killed them all.
Why? Shit.
To avenge my brother. Anthony wasn't the Easter Ripper. I was!
Ooh.
He turned himself in to save me.
Damn.
I thought I could control the urge to kill, but it's back. And now, I'm going to kill you!
Where's the rope? I have some rope. Can we let her open her room? Dude, if he comes back to life... You gotta be fucking kidding me. Was Murder House. I will say that I loved every single bit of it. I loved the theme, I love the atmosphere, I love the music, I love the tension that it creates. I also really liked how it started, but in the tank controls, those were fine until that very last boss fight. I also felt that with those controls, I don't know, maybe it's just me wanting to have an easier experience, but I wanted it to, like, I wanted a save point before, because I died, like, 5 times. I guess I'm bad, but... Yeah, anyways, that experience with the end boss fight was the only thing that kind of soured me. I typically try to think of games being worth my time in a kind of a dollar per hour lens, and This game was about $12 or so, and I think probably actually like 3 hours of worth of playtime outside of all the times that I died. So considering everything else, you know, I don't know, I'm kind of on the fence with it because Puppet Combo is also offering something that no one else is right now, which is that kind of third person Silent Hill style. So from that point of view, you know, that's the good stuff as far as I'm concerned, and I think they do a really good job at recreating it. Yeah, I would say it was worth it. It's on the fence though, but because it was pretty short compared to the price, but again, they're doing something that no one else that I'm aware of is doing. Anyways, let me know what y'all thought about this. What did you thought about this Puppet Combo game? I've got a bunch more that I'm going to be playing here soon. But as always, I really appreciate y'all watching, and leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you next time.